On today's episode of Peta Fishing, no fish were harmed, but maybe a stick or two.